I'll be going over how to start your 1890 Honda engine. What you gotta do first is you gotta turn on, one click to the right, this is gonna turn on our screen. Screen will boot up. Once the screen boots up right here, you can go ahead and hold your choke, and then key selector switch to the right.